My journey to America can be traced back to the independence of India, the land of my fathers. Barack Obama's journey to America can be traced back to the independence of Kenya, the land of his fathers.
Tonight, because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America.
The U.S. government has not had a budget for over 1,000 days and counting.
So what he's doing is pitting one class of Americans against another.
And we can't afford the same political games and tactics that always pit us against one another.
We are all shaped by our pasts, and we carry elements of the past into the future. But we have to be careful, because nothing can rob the future quite as much as the debts of the past.
When Congress refuses to act, then I have an obligation as president to do what I can without them.